Hey there. Boys and girls bowling travel to Beaverview in Dayton. Top 8 teams make match play. You play 3 individual games and 6 big games. Our 3 team games were 1008, 885, and 931. We had a 993 for the 6 Baker games for a grand total of 3,817. That wasn't high enough to advance on the match play. Leading the team was Lucas Finke with games of 237, 174, a 247 for a 658 series. Finke was 10th high in the entire tournament. Jackson Rickey had a 607 series. Austin Simon had a 595 series. Our 3 team games for the girls were 585, 589, and a 551. We had a total of 814 for the 6 Baker games for a grand total of 2539. We didn't make it to match play. Leading the team was Jenna Beatty with a 449 series. Courtney Brittenbach had a 429 series.
Okay, the sophomore officers are having a winter formal dance and it'll be held February 10th in the cafeteria.
You can vote using your school email.
The dance is open to all grades. Voting ends Monday.
And you can vote for like what theme you want and all this different stuff, so go check it out.
Hi. Boys won their first regular season match yesterday against West Carrollton. They're now 4-0 total, but 1-0 in regular season play. Girls also beat West Carrollton. This is their first regular season win, but now they're 1-3 total. Boys basketball beat Troy last night, 65-54. Andre Gordon finished with 21 points, and Rotez Roberts finished with 16.
The old lip sync is gone and the new entertainment show is here. This year, the junior class wants to combine your lip sync performances with a talent show. Can you sing, dance, do magic? Do you have a band, a dance group, a cheerleading group? Want to challenge someone to a rap battle? Have a great song you want to lip sync to? Then this is the show for you. We know that SHS has pretty talented kids and the junior class wants to show off your talents. Alive in the Hive will be held on January 11th. Details for participating will be coming soon, so get your band, your dance, and your friends together and start participating. And if you aren't ready to be a star, coming to watch is just as important. Let's make this a great show and raise a lot of money for an exceptional prom.
Melikilikimaka is a thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Melikilikimaka is a wise way to say.